most desirable.
The Deckers are a problem, Kinsey.
I've been working on that. Well, I guess you were bound to be here someday. Come to my place. I'll show you what you're gonna need.
You won't want this back, right?
No, it's just
the Saints won't replace real police.
This is perfect.
guess my reflexes say.
I wish I had a picture of this.
You can hit the light.
It's homey.
I don't see a bed.
Sleep is forbidden.
The fuck did the Deckers do to the chopper?
Matt must have hacked into its flight computer and fried it with an EMP.
You can do that?
You can do a lot worse. If Matt gets the Decker Usenet plugged into its central power grid, it's... Trust me, it's bad.
So how do we nail the Deckers?
If I could worm into their mainframe, I'd do all sorts of naughty things. But I don't have the gear for that.
What would you need?
Something like this. That's one of the most powerful learning computers in North America. And Stagg's got one.
Thanks for the tip, Agent Kensington.
Ah, damn it!
Wait, that punk kid is Matt?
That punk kid is the cyber god who just crashed your helicopter. Cheers!
His people are probably halfway to the computer by now. Go!
Kenzie, where's the computer being held?
At the Stagg PR Center. Hurry!
So you and Shandy were beaten by a little punk like Myth.
Crashed our fucking helicopter.
That sounds like you lost me.
Put me in the room with Miller and we'll see who loses.
Calm down, we'll get there.
I don't want that little bastard beating me again.
Don't worry, he won't.
Kinsey's a little high strung, don't you think?
She barely goes out and stares at that screen most of the time. I'm surprised she's still sane.
You sure she still is? Looks like the Deckers started the party.
Well, guess we're crashing then.
We better get in there before they take that thing.
How do you know that?
I hacked the security feed.
Moving out, and we have company here.
I called in reinforcements for you guys.
Fuck reinforcements? We got a tank.
Oh, no. Don't you dare. I don't want that thing anywhere near my computer.
Okay. You don't need the tank.
Really?
Fuck no. We're getting our tank on.
No one beats a saint.
The truck?
I say don't use the tank!
Relax! We won't use the cannon.
Kenzie, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
What's that, Kenzie?
Ugh. Use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
You think she's mad?
Okay, following the truck on the street cams in. Oh, God, what the hell are you doing?
Going after the truck?
I said don't use the tank!
Relax, we won't use the cannon.
Kenzie, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
What's that, Kenzie?
Use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
You think she's mad?
Following the truck on the street cams in. Oh, God, what the hell are you doing?
Going after the truck?
I said don't use the tank!
Relax, we won't use the cannon.
Kenzie, you're breaking up.
Don't fuck with the Saints.
Okay, following the truck on the street cams in. Oh, God, what the hell are you doing?
Going after the truck?
I said don't use the tank!
Relax, we won't use the cannon.
Kenzie, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
What's that, Kinsey?
Use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
He thinks he's mad.
I'm the best around.
Following the truck on the street cams in. Oh, God, what the hell are you doing?
Going after the truck?
I said don't use the tank!
Relax, we won't use the cannon.
Kinsey, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
What's that, Kinsey?
Use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
He thinks he's mad? Jesus fucking Christ!
You and that slag Kensington ready to beg for mercy?
You ready to shut the fuck up?
Oh, look at you puffing your chest like you're someone who's important! You better understand that you have no tactic I have it planned for. You see, you'll never be as smart as me. But there's not one thing you can do that I can't.
Oh yeah? Buy a pack of cigarettes.
Ageist.
Following the truck on the street cams in. Oh, God, what the hell are you doing?
Going after the truck?
I said don't use the tank!
Relax, we won't use the cannon.
Kinsey, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
What's that, Kinsey?
Use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
He thinks he's mad?
Father, you think?
Having fun yet?
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
You had Slag Kensington ready to play the moves.
You ready to shut the fuck up?
Oh, look at you puffing your chest like you're someone who's important. You better understand that you have no tactic I haven't planned for. You see, you'll never be as smart as me. But there's not one thing you can do that I can't.
Oh, yeah? Buy a pack of cigarettes.
Ageist.
Nice try.
Okay, following the truck on the street cams and... Oh, God, what the hell are you doing?
Going after the truck?
I said don't use the tank!
Relax. We won't use the cannon.
Kenzie, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
What's that, Kenzie?
Ugh, use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
You think she's mad? So you're set, right?
Almost. I need a chair.
I'll give you $50. Pick out a nice one.
Funny. I'll explain it all once this thing's set up. I'll explain it again, real slow. I want to broadcast your subconscious into the Decker Usernet. Then you'll be able to interact with the avatars of users and corrupt the abstract representations of data that are the cornerstone of their online operation. To do that, I need...
A Nemo chair, of course.
A what chair?
Nemo, neurological electromagnetic oneiroscope. The KGB destroyed the only one in existence.
The Deckers have one.
Impossible. How could they miss the signal?
They're keeping it here.
Clever.
Okay, nerd time is over. What is this thing? And Kinsey, for fuck's sake, keep it simple.
I need the chair to stop the Deckers.
Thank you.
Once we get to the nuclear plant, I'll need to cut the external power uplinks to the main building.
Why don't we just run in and take the chair?
Well, we could if you want all its circuitry to fry as we try to disconnect it from the power grid.
Guessing that would be a bad thing?
Yeah.
So if you're hooking me up to this thing, it's gonna be comfortable, right?
How should I know? It's a chair.
Yeah, but are we talking padded leather that reclines or some wicker bullshit?
That's what you're worried about? If your ass is gonna be comfy?
These details are important! How about some music?
No, thanks.
Come on. Some techno or dubstep? That's all over the internet, right?
Not interested.
You don't like easy listening shit, do you?
God, no.
And what, 80s rock? Death metal!
Hardcore gangster rap.
Seriously?
Fine.
Well, I guess I gotta just walk back home.
All right, here's the power uplink locations. Keep the Deckers off me while I disable each one.
Don't fuck with the Saints!
This looks like it. Buy me the time to shut down this power node.
You got it. Right?
Sorta.
I can't move!
That's one. Two more to go. Two down. Last one and we're in business.
I need covering fire!
That was sort of impressive.
Get him off my... See who's here.
Do you know these people? Rogue Rage is not cool. Do you want me to handle it?
Let's get in there. Bid the world a fond.
Get closer.
You done yet?
Location first while you...
I have to protect your ass. Got it.
See? We're communicating.
Where's it landing?
In front of the plant.
Good to be the king.
Uh-oh.
Make her Somebody's suffer, please.
Gonna die.
Come on, let's get this asshole. Guess I'll kill you.
Remind me to steal this... As good as they
say. Ah!
Alright, we have to fly around the area for this to work.
Just do whatever it is you do, and I'll take care of the rest.
It's simple. I measure the...
Not asking for a lesson here.
Right. Forgot.
You find anything yet, Kinsey?
There's a lot of power output coming from this plate, so it's hard to get a lock on the chair.
No shit, it's a power plant.
I need more time.
All right, let's go get...
Just you, and you'll have to take the quick way. The Deckers may already be destroying the chair to keep it from us.
Quick way?
Yeah, jump!
I'm in, Kinsey.
Cut the chair from their system by disabling the router connections.
So press the off button on the consoles.
That's what I said, wasn't it?
Son of a bitch!
hell is Miller doing in here? Planning the next world war?
It's what I do.
Whoa. Johnny.
Lost that sink. Looking for something?
Router things are shut down.
The chair's still pulling power from the system. I don't get it.
Well, it's still plugged in.
Oh, cut that link too.
Nemo chairs are too dangerous for you.
You get that?